ramen, bananas, ossification, responsible is the source of the flat bones and taking place within a condensation of mesenchymal tissue. This is a primary bone tissue, appear as a spicule. At the surface, we have osteoblasts. These cells are arranged side by side, resemble simple epithelium. When they are active, they are appear cuboidal or columnar in shape. In the center, we have calcified matrix. Within the matrix, we have osteocytes. These are osteocytes. At the surface, we have osteoblasts. This layer is located between osteoblast cell layer and previously formed matrix. This layer is called osteoid. Osteoid is non-calcified matrix. Osteoid found between osteoblast layer and previously formed matrix. عادة تظهر لنا بشكل منطقة فاتحة. Third type of bone cells is the osteoclast. Osteoclasts are giant multinucleated cells found at surface depression called Pauschet lacunae. The dilated portion of this cell consists of 5 to 50 nuclei. These cells are responsible for reabsorption and remodeling of bone tissue. Another osteoclast. طب هذا السلايد نشوف 3 types of cells. اللي على السيرفيس اللي تشبه simple epithelium هي osteoblast. الفاوند within the matrix osteocytes. A giant multinucleated cell is the osteoclast. Okay? This slide is stained with a Chinese stain. Last slide is a section in the bone developing. we will examine the epithelial plates. Endochondral ossification responsible for the growth of short and long bone. We have 5 zones. First zone is the resting zone. We can see chondrocytes without any morphological changes. So this zone is called resting zone. Second zone is the proliferative zone. Chondrocytes proliferate rapidly, forming columns of stacked cells. هنشوف أعمدة من الخلايا المتراصة. So this zone is proliferating zone. Third zone is hypertrophic zone. We can see the chondrocytes are very large and the cytoplasm is full with the glycogen. Hypertrophic zone. Fourth zone is the calcification zone. The thin septa of the matrix become calcified with the death of chondrocytes. Last zone is the ossification zone. Bone, endochondral bone tissue is appear. With osteoprogenital cells form osteoblasts and other cells. This is ossification zone. عندكم اياها على السريع. The first zone, the only chondrocyte without any morphological changes. Second zone, there is the proliferative zone, columns of the stacked cells. Third zone is hypertrophic, large chondrocyte, and the cytoplasm is full with the glycogen. Fourth zone, death of chondrocyte, and the thin sector of the matrix become calcified. Last zone is the ossification zone, the endochondral bone tissue is up here. This slide is stained with HIV stain.